Okay, got the gearbox out. Here's your clutch.
That's probably what mine looks like.
That clutch disc is totally separated. I don't know, understand how this damn car even moved.
Oh, because there's the, is it dual mass? Yeah. So it's literally using the flywheel to hold it.
Wait, it's dual?